procrastinating on doing the crib because I wanted to do it close to my due date. I don't know why, but I wanted to. And now that I'm doing it, I'm excited. I am literally like 6 weeks away from giving birth. So, why not? Let me do it now. Get it over with. Because I'm tired of looking. I've been looking at it. I'm looking at the wrong screen. But I've been looking at it for like at least 2 months now. I ordered it a long time ago. And it's like, now it's time to finally open you and set you up. Because she's almost here. So I'll be right back. Hello you guys, I am back and I just finished unwrapping everything. So now I'm going to show you the finished product. It didn't actually have instructions with it. It kind of looked common sense to me. I'm going to go ahead and show you all the pieces that came with it though. Here it goes. This, the bottom of the mattress, the bottom of the crib part, and these are the sides, I believe. It has to be the size. They have the they're labeled like inside, bottom, and side, inside, bottom. They're labeled, but as far as instructions go, they don't have that, which is cool. Then it came with this. It came with the kit with all the nails in it. And the kit should make sense, right? It should be common sense to do. Hardware kit. And that's about it. And it came with these two just in case anything happens. I'll fill this out and return and give it to them just in case anything. There's like a manufacturer problem. I can return it. I mean, they can email me the problem and then I can return the products pretty much. And then it was this one as well. Basically telling me that I can get the toddler guardrail. And I think that's one that's sold separately. I think it came separately. See, this part is what I'm trying to do. So this is the best illustration they can give me. It's not that hard, I guess. Kind of hard. I don't know. I never set up the crib before. But, all right. I'm just gonna go ahead and go with that. What I know and what I see on this picture. So yeah. It shouldn't be too hard. It looked really easy.
This goes somewhere, I just don't know where. And this won't stay. Okay. Okay, I might have messed things up.
Yeah.
Okay, how does this go? Where does this go? Like, where does this go? This thing.
I don't know, Chris. It wasn't gone.
You
just unhooked it. You just let something go. I don't know why you're asking me like I broke it.
I'm trying to fix it. Oh, shit. Thank you.
crib. He did most of it, but we're finally finished. He's just eating cashews. So that it will be it.
Finally finished.
This is the Delta Crib 3-in-1 Arbor. And yeah, this is it. Now we're just gonna wait for our princess to be here. And that will be it. How do you feel, Chris?
I feel accomplished.
Okay.
I also feel like I don't know what that bar goes to that's over there.
You're right. So we have a bar left and we don't know where it goes. I think it's for when the baby gets bigger. It can be a I think don't really know. But it might be for toddler. We don't know.
Extra. You know they always have extra everything.
Yeah.
So just in case something breaks.
But what could break?
I don't know what could break, but this is extra.
Because it doesn't look like it would be an extra part of anything, though.
Is that where it goes?
Yeah, where would it go? That's what I'm saying.
Get on here. This is good.
All right. So we will see y'all later. Thank you guys for watching this video. Like and subscribe. Leave comments. Any questions you have for me or him, we can definitely answer it for you guys.
Absolutely.
Anything else?
Cut.
'Cause I wanted to do it close to my due date. I don't know why, but I wanted to. And now that I'm doing it, I'm excited. I am literally like 6 weeks away from giving birth. So why not? Let me do it now. Get it over with. 'Cause I'm tired of looking. I've been looking at it. I'm looking at the wrong screen, but I've been looking at it for like at least 2 months now. I ordered it a long time ago. And it's like, now it's time to finally open you and set you up.